Welcome back. It is 5:54. There's a summer travel alert we've got to help you make ends meet on your vacation this year.
The price of your next plane ticket could be going up, and you might have fewer flight options. Corey Rangel's looking at why this is happening.
Booking a summer vacation may have just got more expensive.
Let's face it, airline prices have to do with how many people want to fly and how many seats are in the market.
Just as we head into the busy summer travel season, three airlines in the U.S. announced they are canceling more flights because of the ongoing issues with Boeing's 737 MAX planes. Southwest says it will now cancel an average of 160 flights a day into August. For American, it's roughly 115 daily flights. And United says it's not sure of the daily impact, but the airline has canceled 130 flights this month.
It's going to have some impact. There's going to be somebody who's going to pay more, or who's just not going to be able to travel because of the fare increases that could result.
Aviation analyst Seth Kaplan says those planning family vacations could feel the biggest impact.
If you think in terms of a round trip, and then you think in terms of a family of three, four, or five people traveling together, every little bit can multiply and add up to something that people will notice.
Despite the cancellations, the planes are one step closer to returning back to service. This week, a government panel says Boeing's planned software update and pilot training are, quote, operationally suitable, a step in getting the planes back in the air. I'm Corey Rangel reporting.